Did you know that sleep deprivation can cause weight gain and diabetes? The research on this is really clear. Lack of sleep or poor sleep damages your metabolism. It makes you crave more sugar and carbs, makes you eat more. It drives up your risk of heart disease, diabetes, and even early death. So, getting enough sleep and sleeping well are essential for health, and they're actually an easy way to maintain your blood sugar balance and to lose weight. I love that. Sleeping for weight loss. Who can beat that? The first step, though, is to prioritize sleep. I used to think that MD stood for medical deity, and it meant I really didn't have to follow the same sleep rules as every other human being. I stayed up late doing long shifts, working in the ER. I ignored the demands of my body to rest, and it made me sick. Unfortunately, our lives are infiltrated with stimuli, and we keep stimulated until the minute we get into bed. This is not a way to get restful sleep. I mean, frankly, it's no wonder we can't sleep. When we eat really late dinners, when we answer emails late at night, or surf the internet, or work really late, and then we get right into bed, and we watch the evening news about all the disaster and the pain and suffering in the world. It totally stresses our nervous system out. So how about we take a holiday in the 2 hours right before we get into bed? Creating a sleep ritual, which is a special set of things that you do before you get into bed, will help your body get ready for sleep. It can guide your body into a deep and restful healing night's sleep.